saw red one way, and I saw it another. Would that mean there is an infinite number of ways to see red, or is red just red?